1975 CL360. Just reassembled the motor. And she's doing this.